Hiya there, my name's Jo Payne and I work part of a neighbourhood policing team in a rural area part of Huddersfield. Just a quick chat this morning, just to reiterate about when we're all out in our beautiful countryside and you are walking your dogs, please, please, please keep your dogs on leads and always keep to the pathways so you're not going in fields where there's cows, which at this time of year there's young calves. And unfortunately we've had to attend incidents where there has been sheep worrying and some lambs have been killed, which is really upsetting. And unfortunately, due to a law, if your dog is worrying sheep or cattle, it is the farmer's right that he can shoot your dog. And we don't want dog walkers to be a statistic of one of these unfortunate things that would happen. So please, when you're out, enjoy the countryside, but keep your dogs on leads.